So I'm thinking about this soundtrack to my life type of thing, the story and associated lyrical accompaniment. And I haven't really got anything yet, so I thought I'd brainstorm with you. Starting at the beginning, let's go to... Oh, heck, I don't know. The first part of it's a bit poetry, and I suppose that could get turned into something with the right noises. The forever boy who lived for joy flew around the land. And when it was time he thought it quite fine to leave his merry land to age and travel and grow abroad across the sea. And so the story goes that boy who traveled was me. I kind of like that. Okay, so let's see. Sea shanty, right? From the prison dark and deep came the warden quiet the heap of spider with eight. No, that's not. From a dungeon dark and deep came the warden a mighty creep upon eight legs. No, not a freak. Did I say spider? From a dungeon dark and deep came the warden, a giant heap of legs and hair, and what a creep. But oh, a spider, not a freak. With the prisoner crew, she sailed the ocean blue. And should you get out of line, you'd make a meal very fine. Oh, the warden at sea, that's you and me, sailing along. Not you and me, she and I. The warden at sea, she and me. Something, something, something. Kind of fell apart. Don't expect them to all be perfect right away. An isle out at sea, known as fate to you and me. The home of the sirens sing. Though she roamed with a pirate king, and when she came back, she found the land, a castle upon it built by hand. And though together their love did end, their friendship never would see. Oh, that won't work. And though their love came to an end, The sea does offer a heart to mend. Something like that, you know. The ocean mends hearts. The ocean heals people. It's water. It's emotion. It's a beautiful thing. We're done upon this island here, my children and I wish to fly. Oh, but how to the sky should we go? I know a cloud will take us to and fro. So wrap it up and tie it neat. We'll climb the sky very sweet and fly so high. Oh, what a treat, my castle high and ground beneath. I think I repeated something, and I don't know that it ended so great, but kind of got a good feeling from it. And the clouds, they rumbled, and the lightning did flash. The rains came pouring upon the land. The land that was suspended by the cloud in the sky. The castle of fate, it shook tonight. And it fought, it free fell to the ground. And it shook between dimensions all around. And the people caught in the tumult. Oh, that just froze me solid stuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with that. And on the land we settled, though not comfortably, a crash landing for you and me. I did my best to try the hardest that I could for us, and I succeeded in not killing all of us. Here we are at shore leave. Go and have a time. I will sit here fiddling with the wires and the twine. I'll get this ship a-going in a fortnight, you will see. We'll take off again to the sky. To the sky with we. But oh, alas, when the engine did start, the crew was taken, separated in part into limbo where nothing gets done, frozen in time, no room for fun. And the people, if they don't come together, if the people, they don't come together. And if the people, they don't come together, then it's not for them to be. And in the land of the lost, you will see, they will go away, maybe be seen another day. But sadly they must part. And all things continue. Okay, I know I'm kind of forcing it, but I'm telling a story. And I want to get through this because I got stuff to do. All right. In the land of the lost, the jelly was raised bigger and bigger. Honey we named, and the jelly got, no, I've lost all that one. And we came out of the land of the lost, we came out with the jellyfish. I don't know, I'm completely going there. Where was I? I don't know, maybe I'll do this some more later. Send me your ideas. Who are you?